then you go to the next thing.
There's a penalty. Boy, that's blatant. Tkachuk is arguing. I can't believe that he is. He just plastered Wortherspoon from behind into the boards. And then turned to argue.
The question will be whether this becomes a two or a five. There's no question Matthew Tkachuk has earned a penalty. It's good to see Wortherspoon jumped up so quickly, but the officials will determine whether that's a two-minute boarding penalty or a five-minute boarding penalty. Kachuk's escorted to the penalty box.
For interference.
So just an interference call to Tkachuk.
So I guess
the Bruins will have a chance to.
Nothing illegal about the hit. I'm guessing that was the argument, but that is interference.
Matthew Tkachuk's in the penalty box. He's saying, I just shoved him into the boards. Dave Jackson, what's the determining factor, boarding versus an interference call that was made here?
Well, I like the interference call that was made. The puck hadn't got to him yet. And see, what these referees have done is, these are two first place teams. They've allowed them a bit of leeway, a bit of rope, saying, you guys, we're going to let you guys play. But it's not really working. They're, like we said last commercial, there's too many scrums. There's frustration. If they don't call something there, we saw what happened. There was a 5-on-5 scrum. So I think it's good judgment. The referees are reading the game back in and saying, if you guys don't want to play, we're going to take control of this game. You guys are going to be sitting in the penalty box all night. I don't think that's what you want. So start playing the game.